An Asian baby elephant made its public debut at Tokyo's Ueno Zoological Garden. Not only that, but this is the first baby elephant born in the zoo's 138-year history. At birth on October 31st, the male calf weighed close to 265 pounds and over 3 feet tall. The unnamed calf's mother, Authie, and father, Artid, were gifted in 2002 to Japan from Thailand in order to celebrate the birth of Japan's Princess Aiko. Unfortunately, Artid passed away from tuberculosis in August, but footage shows the baby and his mother thriving. Now the zoo is searching for a Thai name for the calf and is allowing people to vote online.